Most of my people and the people I knew back home made their greatest accomplishments in this life by hard work with their two bare hands. When a feller has give life a good grind and is laying on his dying bed with his hands folded across his chest bone, feeling the last pumping of his innered workings, one of his good folks ought to raise up his head a tad and let him take one fading look through his eyes once again at his own two hands. And he ought to be proud in his head if he can say concerning them hands that all they're laying by has been laid by proper, and that a bunch of times I have done something pretty good with them. These hands are the hands of a gentleman. These hands are calloused and old. These hands raised a family. These hands built a home. Now these hands raised to praise the Lord. These hands won the heart of my loved one, and with hers they were never alone. And if these hands filled their tabs, what more could you ask? For these fingers have worked to the bone. Now don't try to judge me by what you'd have me be, for my life hasn't been a success. While some people have power and still they grieve, while these hands brought me happiness, now I'm tired and I'm old, ain't got much gold. Maybe things ain't been all that I planned, but God above, hear my plea when it's time to judge me. Take a look at these hard-working hands. Take a look at these hard-working hands.